I hope he's not stealing your idea. Have you discussed it with him?
He's deaf in this room.
It could be a terrific thriller.
Sydney, would you actually kill someone to have another successful play?
Don't be silly, darling. Of course I would.